But the African Union is a microcosm of the greater crisis of leadership, misrule and misgovernance bedeviling the African continent. Since its formation, it has remained a toothless dog in the greater scheme of world politics. The African Union has been nothing but a circus, a jamboree of kleptomaniacs and stupendous oligarchs without vision for Africa. Under the authority of this elitist institution, the African continent has stagnated and regressed into the abyss of human civilization, subtly recast as the worst and less developed nation in the world. The African Union has produced no real substantive and qualitative changes for African people. To the contrary, it has proved itself to be what I call a Mickey Mouse body, incapable of asserting the dignity, interest and sovereignty of African people in the 21st century. Largely dependent on our erstwhile enslavers, colonizers, and imperialist business conglomerates and tycoons for its operational funding, the African Union has failed to unite African people. And if we are to move forward and build Africa today, we must be honest with ourselves and speak truth to power without any fear or compromise. As we are gathered here today, the University of Seychelles, the